days of cold weather. Mm-hmm. If we have good feedback on it, I'm going to order 4 more sets of approximately 25 units, which is another $200,000. When you own a few casinos, people always assume you're a gambler. But I'm not willing to risk $800,000 on a product that's never been built or tested. This deal I'm proposing could top out at 127 pieces for $250,000, almost 50% of what they did last year. That would be a huge sale for them and a good buy for me.